Mulberry here, and bee berries? To taste of the divine fruit. To be or not to be. Well, actually, there's like 150 bees here.